Matteo, he's our little shy baby. I love it. Oh. Matteo just turned one and they all start to hit. Okay. Different milestones. Matteo is like on the verge of walking. Wouldn't you say, Artem?
Oh yeah, for sure.
This is how he wants to get everywhere. He says, dada, mama. He'll say at times, baba. Artem, what other words? He saw Buddy in Lake Tahoe and he called him Bud Bud. He said, Bud Bud.
Should we push car a little
and
bit,
one
baby?
Day,
let's push car. Here we go.
I went right in here to get him and he was in the crib and he looked at me and he goes, wow. I'm like, wow, I was right. And I think it was because I was looking pretty good, but.
There you go.
Yay. Kerplunk. We're excited because Matteo's right on track and he's a healthy boy. He's tall, which is awesome. Come on, baby. See, his weight's just right. He's a good eater, but it's Artem and I have kind of had to lean on Cocoa Melon to get him focused to eat, because if it was Matteo's choice, he'd just want to play instead of eat. He loves his bottles. When it comes to eating solids, he just wants to be active. But he's been eating 3 times a day, huh? Solid meals. Mm-hmm. Along with 3 to 4 bottles a day. See, are you a healthy, strong, growing boy? Our mom and dad is still very strict with sleeping and eating. So this has been a new thing, opening up shops. He wants to look into everything. So we need to get our place baby-proofed. Because, yeah. Oh, what can I pull out? Oh, no, no, no. Good boy. Way to listen. He's a good listener. Oh, no, 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 no. Good boy, Matteo. That's a good boy. Oh, yep. A few times he could stand on his own. Do you want to walk? Okay, look at how it reached for my hand. Oh, you want the thumb, okay. Oh, and you want this in your mouth? Well, I don't know if that's sexy. Okay, he doesn't realize that he can do it. You got it. There you go, see? See, you're good. You're good. He just likes that security. You be gentle. Oh my gosh, look at his tippy toes. You be gentle. Giving yourself a good calf. Oh, is that so? What else? What else, Matteo? Can you tell everyone that you already have 6 teeth? It's 4 on the top and 2 on the bottom. And he's getting not the molars, but he's getting more in the back. Come on, baby. Mew, are you hungry? You okay? Matteo, where's the mom? Oh, yeah.
Bye-bye. Here you go. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.